from Nigeria. I'm so happy to be here. I'm so happy to be in your midst. And I know you are blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
God don't bless you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I, like my Father in the Lord has already said, you have to believe and hope and trust in God. There is nothing God cannot do. Okay? Nothing. There is nothing God cannot do. God can give you peace. God can give you freedom. God can give you whatever need you want in life. Amen.
Amen.
As we were coming, I saw there are some places we passed, and I was wondering, are places like this in this world? You know, you can change this place yourself. You can change this place with your prayers. You can change this place with your intercession. You can change this place with what you have inside you. Every human being, we have something in us. There is a gift that God has put inside you. God made you to affect.